For the final leg of our creative journey, I've come to Silicon Valley to learn more about the one thing that will ultimately bring a product to market, manufacturing. This is Engineering Big Ideas, presented by Mouser Electronics, Molex, Intel, Analog Devices, and Microchip Technology. How do you know when a design's ready? How do you pick the right partner? Let's talk to the team at pioneering electronics manufacturer VSE to see what advice they have for new product innovators. So what does VSE do exactly, Beth?
VSE works with innovators to bring ideas to life. Our specialty is bringing new products to market, whether that be at-home inventors to some multi-billion dollar companies that are also innovating new products for their designs.
So here, we specialize in low-volume, high-mix manufacturing. Rather than us building three or four different products for our customers in very large volume, we focus on building thousands of different assembly numbers for a much smaller select group of customers.
What are some qualities that an innovator should be looking for in a manufacturing partner?
At this point, they've graduated from the garage shop, if you will, and they're really looking for someone who can actually start proving out that it's capable and it's repeatable in a manufacturing environment. There's a high rate of change that occurs on these pieces of equipment as opposed to that very large model where machines are set up, it's in a blacked out factory, they hit go and it goes through and builds 100,000 units.
So you can move a lot more quickly.
Absolutely.
Higher efficiency.
Absolutely.
More savings for your
clients. And it really is focusing on that earliest first customer shipment to ensure that our customers are really getting their products to market much faster than our competition.
So what's the advantage of being local, essentially, here in Silicon Valley versus, say, an offshore manufacturer?
They're welcomed into our factory, and they can see what their product goes through, and they can see every iteration of it, and we can take them the brand new thing that's fresh out of our quality control and say, it's ready, let's plug it in together, let's test it in your unit and see if it works.
There's a lot of different people that can just solder products to printed circuit boards, but we specialize in is really that engineering and helping them develop and bring their products to market.
The most rewarding part of what I do is really seeing a concept become reality and seeing how that enhances our lives.
We've walked through the innovation process from discovery to designing and refining a prototype and finally manufacturing. The creator's journey is never an easy one, but as we've seen in this series, the tools, and resources, and personnel are out there if you know where to look. Now that we've shown you a little bit of what's being engineered today, it's your turn to engineer what's next.
This has been the development phase of Engineering Big Ideas,